Sometimes you encounter a situation where you won't be able to see the complete menu bar when you use the split screen option. To overcome this, use your mouse scroll wheel to adjust the position of the menu. Let me know if this helped you.